Hey folks, when Weta Digital wanted to see how far they could push Unreal Engine's new production-ready real-time hair and fur system, they created a stunning short film starring a scrappy meerkat and a determined eagle. Originally debuted at Unreal Build Virtual Production, you can now watch the full short on YouTube and then find out how, using only off-the-shelf tools, the team was able to create content of a quality that surprised even themselves in the behind-the-scenes video. Plus, you can download the entire scene as a free sample project from the marketplace to use for learning, experimentation, and even to create the next episode in their adventures. Are you thirsty for more learning content? Explore the new water system introduced in Unreal Engine 4.26 to start creating aquatic features from vast oceans to small babbling brooks, and then dive deeper into advanced topics like floating objects. Watch the full presentation on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel. How will the concepts of creation, consumption, and community continue to evolve as we break into a new era for games? In this next-gen gaming article series, guest author Brian Crescente interviews a variety of industry experts to get an objective look at key topics related to the next generation of games, spanning platforms, team sizes, business models, and more. Head to the Unreal Engine feed to discover their perspectives. Sequencer has been heavily optimized in Unreal Engine 4.26. In our latest tech blog, get an inside look into how the performance and scale of real-time cinematics are getting a boost thanks to data-oriented design principles. Now for our special shout-out to our top weekly karma earners, this week we have Aheris, Every Nun, Aelcon01, Clockwork Ocean, Luna Nellis, Evil Cleric, Kahel18, Steelwool Anthony, and Acheta Games. For our first spotlight this week, jump into the seat of an advanced fighter jet and soar to new heights in Project Wingman. Take off on various missions and game modes, ranging from aerial dogfights to large-scale ground assaults. Just released on the 1st of December, download Project Wingman by Sector D2 on Steam. This beautiful showcase shared by Monolith Studios is the Alphonse Apartment, designed by Match, Bureau d'Architecture, and credited to J.H. Patel for their Unreal Engine work. Visit their YouTube for the full cinematic and more details on the piece. And last up is an adorable scene from Beck Wild called Sweet Home. Watch the full video on their art station to get an extensive fly-through of the room with a peek at their in-editor work. The little home is full of fan-favorite characters and brands. How many can you spot? Thanks for watching this week's News and Community Spotlight.